Hello, thanks for tuning in. This is the first podcast with Jamie Brennan. We're actually recording it and using the microphone. Normally I just do the video sort of clips on my phone. And I can hide a lot of faults in my physique doing that. Just hold it right to my face, basically. So anyway, that's a case in point of what I'm going to be talking about today. So I'm just getting into trying to get rid of some of this timber that I'm carrying. At the start of the year, I was 17 stone 4. Now I'm 15'10 today, but still 17 4. That is, because I never realised, until I had to go out and be in a social sort of surrounding, I just the same way I've always been, 12, 11. I just don't see it, because I don't spend hours looking in the mirror, and when I do, it's all like, oh, giving it that shit. So when you walk past the big full-length shop window, you're like, who the fuck is that stood behind me making that capital D shape? Turns out it was just me. So anyway, so I started doing the ketogenic diet, which the ketogenic diet, for those who don't know, is sort of 70% fats, I think it's 20% protein, and 10% carbs, but the carbs have come through things like vegetables, so green leaf vegetables and things, as opposed to pasta and rice and so on and so forth. So that's been working quite well, and I have lost like a stone and a half since I've been doing that, but it's, what are we in now, the seventh month of the year? So it's not really, you know, you could lose that much by just not eating two packs of Quavers extra a day, I suppose. So, we've got to this, but then I've just been reading as well about ketogenic diets, ketogenic fast. About intermittent fasting, which is whereby you eat for 6 hours a day. You eat in a 6 hour window. So I would generally eat 3 in the afternoon till 9 at night. Then I don't eat my next meal till 3 the next day. And what this does, it has. I mean, you need to. I couldn't give you the ins and outs clearly enough for it to be a TED talk, but it basically you're putting food in your fucking mouth every 2 minutes, and that's supposed to work extremely well. So I just started that today. So this morning, and I'm going to do this podcast because I'm going to release quite a few of these now on a regular basis with updates of sort of what I've been eating for my own personal use. So if anyone finds it interesting, that's great. If not, don't worry about it. Don't worry, there's fucking loads out there you can find interesting. But this one, it's going to be not to track it from my weight, but so I'm starting 15'10 today, and it's my 39th birthday on the, I shouldn't give dates because it's fucking, my credit file, I'll have my fucking credit rinsed to fuck what's left of it. So it's my birthday in August anyway, my 39th birthday. So on that day, I'm going to see if I stick to the intermittent fasting, a little light exercise a day. So today I've been for a walk to the gym, which is a 3.5 kilometre walk. Did a half an hour swim, got out, bit 10 minutes in the sauna, and walked home. So it's a 7K walk. It's a good walk to be doing, considering I'd not eaten till I got back. And now I've got some food in the oven, which is cooking, which I'll have in about 20 minutes, and it's 20 past 2 now. So yeah, the intermittent fasting and the ketogenic diet, I'm hoping it's just going to drop off me like nobody's business, and really, I just need to lose some fucking timber. I'm sick of walking around looking like a bag of hot dogs, that loosely tied hot dogs. I mean, my wife's like me twice in 12 months. She come back both times. But I was like, why has she left me? And then you get up. And because she's not on that side of the bed, you just see the mirror. You're like, fucking hell, did she stay with me? So yeah, we're just going to see anyway. This is the first podcast. It's just me talking about shit. Just to get used to it. And I will, because I've not even thought of anything I'm going to say until I started pressing record then. And as you'd probably be able to tell. So I'll try and have a bit more of a structured talk next time, but I just want to get something on there to get myself motivated to do the next podcast and to put a bit more effort in researching than I probably did on this occasion. So the computer just fucking went black then. Not physically, emotionally. So here we go. There must be about 5 minute timeout. So there we go. That's 5 minutes. First video for YouTube for Get On This. And we're going to just do a bit of editing. Well, not even editing. Just a few graphics. And I want to learn a bit about that and doing stuff like that. And then it's every day now. I'm going to be putting something on. Mainly about the sort of... They say it's not a diet, it's a lifestyle change. You know what? It's a diet. Because I might earn fucking chips look well nice. Get no. Can't have them. Not on this lifestyle change. Fuck lifestyle change. I just want to be thin. I just want to be thin so I can run in a meadow of lilies, meadow of pop. Well, not poppies, that's heroin, but I don't even know where I'm going with this. Anyway, I'll stop. Well, I'm behind. So, first podcast, let's get going. Subscribe and like if you want to hear more. Probably won't after this fucking debacle of an inaugural podcast. Just goes to show that, you know, preparation is the key.